So how's the songwriting going?
Good. Had some positive feedback.
When are you going to let me hear one of your songs?
I don't know.
Why?
Because I'm afraid you wouldn't like it.
But I'm proud of what you're doing. I'm like a proud papa. I think it's great.
Maybe when I'm done with this one you can hear it.
Whenever you want me to hear. Scott, we should talk. I think our relationship is in a really good place, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
I do. So I think it'd be a good thing for us if we were able to see other people, too. I don't mean like you and me. I mean, nothing will ever be like us. I just know there are things that I like to do that you don't, and things that you like to do that I don't. And I just think that we're in such a good place that we can allow each other, you know, to do that. And still love each other and stay together. What do you think?
Okay. If that's what you want.
I think it'd be good for us. I really do.
Lee, he is just a friend. He's helping me with my songs. I told you I had meetings when
You're
I got...
just here. Like the rest of them. All I do is give and give and give. And all you want to see is what you can get out of me. I bet you can't wait for me to die, so then you can get everything.
Hey, the will was your
Jekyll
idea.
And
don't
hide. That's what you are. I mean, I never know who's going to show up. God knows what you do when I'm on stage.
I don't do anything.
How many others are there, huh? How many?
There aren't any others. Lee, I'm telling you.
Well, I'm telling you. You can't have it all. It's either me or nothing. Me or him.
Who? He's a friend.
He's a fuck buddy.
Yeah, oh, if anybody's fucking around, it's you. I know you, Lee. You haven't wanted it for me in weeks. Now don't tell me you've been doing without, you old queen.
Who the hell do you think you're talking to?